They go to Flamel.
Interference in the air.
Nes powering on his Francois Cross. Cross, who scored in the Grand Slam match last year. It is a penalty advantage here to France. Here's Jonathan Danty, showing there he could step as well. Flamel!